Hello friends, Namaskar, Sasikal, I am your astrologer friend Amit Kapoor. Today I am presenting you weekly forecast from 29th of October 2018 to 4th of November 2018. Guys, my old prediction are based on your ascendant sign, not for your moon sign, not for your zodiac sign. Let's start for the Libra ascendants from 29th of October to 4th of November 2018. Guys, for you, your ascendant Lord Venus transit and your ascendant in retrograde motion. Moon transit on Monday, moon will be transit on your 9th house. Good fortune started smile for you. Your old pending work will be click. There is a strong chances for religious journey. You will get lot of blessings for your parents' side, especially father's side. Guys, this is a very positive transit for you. Monday and Tuesday will be a rewarding days for you. Your old hard work will convert in sweet success. Your reputation will be improved. Your fortune smile started for you. Your all issues related to money matters will be sorted out. Guys, moon will be in 9th house is a very productive and very positive days for you. There is a great response from your seniors and your colleagues at your workplace. If you are self-employed, you will get a lot of benefits. Guys, your hard work will pay off you a lot. You will get all around success. Wednesday and Thursday, moon will be in your 10th house. You will get rewarded from authority. If you are doing business, you will get good profits from your investments. Your money matters will be sorted out. Finances knock you. Your savings will be rise. You feel new energy. Your surrounding is very positive. You think very positive and your old plans will be execute smartly. Your stars, as per your dynamic position and moon transit in your 10th house, lot of new opportunities will knock you on Thursday. Good fortune smile for you. In the weekend, Friday and Saturday, moon will be in your 11th house. Your old desires and wishes will be fulfilled. Guys, 11th house moon will give you the bundles of success in your all achievements. Guys, whatever you want to do, weekend will be a very promising for you. Your old plans will be execute and you will get success in your new investments. Then the 11th house moon will be helping you. Guys, you will get honored from higher authority. Your image will be improved. Your self-respect will be improved. You need to concentrate on your targets because planets are good for you. Guys, Venus is retrograde in your ascendance. It is very positive transit for you because your ascendance Lord is in ascendance. You need to concentrate on your target. You will get name, fame, prosperity in this week. Guys, overall, this is a very positive week for you. Now, more about this weekly forecast, visit my website www.akastrologer.com and must subscribe my channel if you like my video. Thank you, all the best. Jai Hind.